Have you ever found yourself redesigning a space or envisioning how a building could be made more efficient? Then Conestoga's Honors Bachelor's degree programs in interior design or in architecture, project, and facility management might be for you. Through co-op placements and project-based learning in designated facilities and studios, you will obtain the skills and experience you need to pursue a variety of careers in the world of design, architecture, construction, and facility management.
One of the things that make this program unique is it really has a good balance of both the creative side and the technical side. The project-based learning is not only just beneficial because you're getting more used to collaboration work, but it's also more realistic what you'd actually find in the field.
It's such a small class, so there's so much collaboration, and because of that, you work really closely with your faculty. They do get to know you, so they're always there for your support no matter what.
Whether designing a new hospital wing, contemporary office space, a restaurant, or entertainment venue, the interior design program will give you the creative and technical skills you need to be successful. As well, the program is accredited by the Council for Interior Design Accreditation, CIDA.
Conestoga has been great in that the students come to us with so much knowledge. Their skill set is top notch, and it's not just the skill set, they're ready to utilize it. So we were really surprised that we could say, here's a project and run with it, and they were actually able to do it. And for a student who hasn't even graduated, mind blown.
The Architecture, Project, and Facility Management program gives students strong foundations in architecture, construction, basic engineering, and business, and is unique in Canada for both project and facility management curriculum. The program is accredited by the International Facility Management Association, IFMA, and recognized by the Project Management Institute, PMI.
There's three co-op terms that you can experience, and it really gives you a good idea of what's out there in the industry. There's industry professionals that teach you, and I think the whole collaborative experience of working in co-ops, working with your profs, and working with your team members is something that'll definitely prepare you for the construction field.
This program can give you different careers. It gives you not only three paths, but from every path, it gives you different jobs.
Train your imagination at Conestoga College. Learn how to plan, design, and build. What you do here counts out there.